Goldstick Productions are happy to bring you the Lurie and Mahoney family at the Goldstick House for dinner before they go to Scotland. Thank you very much. You dumbhead.
Where are you moving to?
Scotland.
You're going to Scotland? And then what are you going to do? Alistair, take your coat off while you're right there. Just take your coat off. Go ahead.
Unzip it.
Unzip it right
now.
You
look like an Eskimo.
Go
ahead. I like that Eskimo.
Take your coat off. Now, Mommy, walk over there with your babies, and we'll take your picture, and we'll see what you're doing. Go ahead, take off your coat.
Oh, yeah.
Now, Alistair, sing us a song. You got to jump up down.
Watch like this. Okay.
First.
Okay. Now. Oh, we're gonna do
just like a fly. Right. Give me your now wave your flag.
Wave it like this, that's right. Now give me a five. All right.
Is it?
Okay. Now come
on. Alistair, go Sasa.
Sasa, ask your daughter. Ask your sister to come here so we can put her on television also.
Call her.
She wants to come. What's her name?
What's
your name?
Ellen?
Is that Ellen?
Go to Alistair.
Come here, Ellen.
Go see Alistair.
That's right. Come play with your little daddy.
Go hug Alistair. Go give Alistair a kiss.
I think she's scared, right?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah,
Alistair,
scared.
Go Sasa.
Alistair, you know what? I think what you're going to do is go over and take your sister's hand and bring her over here so that she doesn't cry. That's a good idea.
Oh, my daddy.
Yeah, your daddy's going to do it. Yeah, that's good.
Don't kiss me.
Oh, yeah.
Knock him over.
Yeah, give me a kiss.
Oh, kiss Uncle David.
Do all kinds of tricky
stuff. Here, listen, Uncle David. Ellen, do it again.
Oh,
do it. Good,
Ellen. Oh, I got them in so good.
Over there with your family.
Do it for Aunt Edie. Aunt Edie, watch. Ellen, do Sasa again.
Sasa.
Yeah, now comes Daddy.
Okay,
I don't have enough. Where did I get Daddy? Where's Daddy? Oh, there's Daddy. Okay, go ahead, Leslie. Go over and see your family now.
Hi, Ellen. Come.
That's right. You're all allowed to talk now. You gotta talk.
Give Ellen a kiss.
Ooh, you're a star.
Well, go do that again. I missed it. You better go. Bring your sister over here.
Ellen, give her Alistair a hug.
Yeah. Oh.
Ellen, give Alistair a hug.
I think you got out of the film.
She's out of the picture now.
Ellen, come back here.
Ellen.
You want to see him on television? We're going to put him up. We're going to
Let him look. Let him look. Just look at the
look.
Hi.
Look. In here. Look.
You see?
Wave, Mommy. Hi, Mommy. You
hi, Mommy.
Ah.
Now you're going to see.
Okay, that's enough for now.
Yes.
Alistair, you're going to be your own Sesame Street. Where do you want to go?
Show them
on
TV. Where did you go?
Wow. Good.
That's a fancy
want to do it again? Here we go.
I gotta do this.
No,
you're right. Now you sing a good morning song. Ellen, dance.
Alistair?
Why? He's a good dancer.
Dad.
Well,
we're dancing
out of
my
knee.
I'm gonna switch you up. It's up.
Say something.
Who?
You.
Me? Who would I say?
Let me ask you, as you're leaving,
it comes to Mike's right here. You don't have to hold it up. You're talking completely.
Any last words for us here?
Goodbye, Mike.
Mr. Maloney. Goodbye. I think I've heard that expression before. All right.
Alistair, come here.
Farewell.
Can you sing?
No.
No, come on, sing for Uncle David. Sing goodbye, goodbye. Can you sing that? No. You want what?
Look through that another hole.
You want to look through that another hole? Well, I don't think you'll see much through that another hole.
This is crazy.
Throw a kiss at David. Boing.
Yeah, Alistair, if you were watching Sesame Street, what would Big Bird do? What would...
She would...
I think it's a boy, I think.
Oh, I'm going to take pictures of my flowers, excuse me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
What would Big Bird say on TV?
Should I take those jackets out of your way?
Yeah. Let me see.
You want to see? Okay, hold on.
What's the magic word?
Does it fit or fit
it? It will. Suggest it be before. What do you think?
It says a tag. We have
that. You want one, Ellen?
Oh, yeah, that's great. We're going to be able to record it while Uncle David takes the poop.
That's going to be so good.
It's Hammy Wood. Leslie? Thank you.
Look, Alistair, does Ellen look like a mushroom?
Yeah. Ellen, you want a yarmulke? Oh, we got one. Now we need another
picture. Okay, here's Uncle David saying the prayer.
Wait, I got to do the kiddush.
Oh, yeah, Mommy got to do the candles. Yeah, we'll take the old lady lighting the candles. Want to do that? That's going to be so much fun.
Say something, Mr. Dumbhead.
Sasa, right there.
say something, Nina. Well, do something. Say
I'm
something.
They want you to come visit them in Scotland.
Well, Mr. Mercy, how can they for me?
Next year, Nina.
How are you going to come visit us?
David Goldstick Productions presents Passover at the Goldstick House, 1984.
Now you can start talking. Father, will you please say something?
You should only know I got Jimmy's new number, and it was the wrong number, and some kid answered. And I says, I guess I got the wrong number. And the kid says, fuck you.
Oh, Daddy! You're not supposed to say that. I'm going to erase that out of the tape.
That's what he said to me.
I'm not going to let little children see
that
on the tape.
That's what he said that to me.
But I'm going to erase that when we redo this on the tape.
Why?
Why?
Why should you reduce it on the tape?
Take your hat off, Daddy. Let us see you with your hat off. All right, Daddy. Now take your pants off so we can see
what
your pants
are. Wait, Janet on the phone, Daddy.
Oh.
Quickly.
Yes, we can. Janet!
I'm the tape.
Okay, wait a minute, Janet. I'm going to put you on right now. Now go ahead and talk, Janet.
Oh, that was terrific!
Janet, I'll put you inside. I'll let you work. Okay, honey, goodbye.
Oh, that's terrific. We got them all coming in. All right, all right.
Don't look at the camera.
Come on, Jimmy.
Hey. What did you do?
Well, look at that right
there. Oh, who's coming now? Here you are. This is wonderful. David's got it coming. Come on. Hello.
Everybody come in. Very good. All of you come in. Marvel.
Oh, I am. This is my show. Hey,
she's just that gorgeous.
My God. That was crazy.
All right, go on, Ed. Get over by my mother so I can get you on camera.
Where am I?
All right, walk over towards the door, darling. And this thing does talk to you. Say something, Pauline.
What
say the song.
Say? Happy Passover.
Okay, you want me to walk?
Yeah, walk over by the piano, darling.
You're going to put it on your television?
Right, turn around. Turn around, darling.
Hi there.
That's my girl.
Hi, my dear.
Now say something for posterity.
Oh, dear.
Not sing a song.
Such a happy one, which is a song that we like, Pauline.
Yeah. Give us a what you duet. Do your duet. The two of you do a duet together.
Come on.
She's not.
How are you doing?
Okay, kiddo, you're now on.
All right, David, I'm waiting for you. It's a chance.
This February the 4th, I'm 85 years old. Wait, and they...
It's not here yet.
They all come out.
Just so I can get Mike on, because Mike, I didn't have you. Mike, say hello, say hello, say happy Passover, everybody. Okay, that's it, all
right.
You have no excuse. I don't know if there was no high school student.
So do you have an attitude on you different now?
Yeah.
I also
have an excuse. There's too many things to do in high school college.
I just wanted to.
I'm not taking a shit.
Play three sports in high school. No? Bump. I'm a real estate bump.
Yeah, but you know,
you were in sports.
So we went public. The president, you know,
I was playing. He's saying in high school, you know,
around the country, all the time, coming into all the restaurants.
I know you.
Now he's a little more low key. Now he's down
to
Cheryl.
Nobody knows.
We were having Thanksgiving dinner.
Yeah,
people, kids there. No, Thanksgiving dinner.
Television camera. You have to go over here, Laura. Stand up and look at the camera. And you'll be on television. Inside the camera.
You are a cute little funny.
Baruch Shalom Mishalom to Baruch Hayinu.
You're kidding, that's adorable. I think she was trying to learn.
Shalom.
as law can.
Adonoyevorekas on the Bashalom. Adonoyevorekas on the Bashalom. Okay.
Third cup of wine.
Third cup of wine.
Angel's cup.
The silver one.
The silver one. I just wondered.
Elijah? No, this is three.
Fill the third cup of wine. For all those that are still participating.
Fill the third cup of wine.
Go on, let's go.
Wait a minute. Where is the man who shepherds wine? I'll take the man who shepherds wine.
Coming up, Daddy.
Right here.
Good, I get excused.
Here.
Let's have the man shepherd. Here. Coldest guy.
Right here, Daddy.
White. Here's the red.
No, this is the man. That is the man shepherd.
But is it? Well, we don't have that man shepherd.
Baruch atah Adonai, Elohim
HaMelech,
Borei Pri Hagavan.
Amen.
Alright, here we go. Go ahead, Jimmy. Fill the fourth cup of wine and open the door. Oh, get those kids over that door. Hey, what is that? What's your name again?
Laura.
Yeah, give us
pass on that.
come on. We got.
What do you want? Adieu who?
Yeah, adieu who.
Downtown. All right, you're in this position. Okay.
you think it was realistic or not?
No. Yes. You all think it was.
There were a couple of things that I thought were phony.
Well, that's crap. That's crap.
Called it's Yechel, called it's Yechel. Basic, the Pesach. The Shatar Ha'ar, the Shana Ha'ar, the Arpar, Berushalayim.